Pretty sure I don't have to go that way. I can find the ledge, but I'm just gonna. I enjoy killing this guy because. Principle! I enjoy killing this guy because. Fun, that was actually my. That was actually the path I used to take first playthrough to an extent. I used to jump down there all the time. Or maybe. I remember doing a jump, but maybe. Weird that I can remember some things. Too. I just saw a dude get juggled. It's a new town. That would have happened to me if I didn't die by it. Hope I could hit him again. More or less just baiting. I got the animation of it down. I've never really anticipated that animation. Like, I was always bad at noticing that, because half the time I'm focusing other things, more or less. He caught me off guard the second time he popped that off, though. I was expecting something else, but now I pretty much got that down. I think this is pretty much the best I've gotten on him. Like, I've always been bad with Manus. But I've never really picked up on his those two black magic attacks or hex magic attacks. For some reason, I just never really did. And he didn't even do the other one that I was expecting. Come down here. Can you not? So you don't hex me? Actually fast. Probably gonna forget that exact route I just took, but alright. He caught me off guard with some of those hits, I swear. And some of those attacks I could have done far more I could have done extra damage on. Here's the thing. I don't know. I may know their attacks. I just don't know how long certain attacks last. Nor am I good at telling how long they're going to be on. Like, vulnerable. Hello? Hello? Hi. Gotcha, bitch. Ah! Trying to block on time, in time, but I didn't. Okay, right there, he got me, caught me off guard. Jerk. My anus. Oh, oh no. Trade off. Caught off guard by that again, but survived. Exactly, yeah. What the fuck? Okay, there. Okay, so it does end. It doesn't hit. There's a spot that it doesn't hit. I don't know exactly if I'm rolling and it's hitting me or something else is happening. I am trying to roll, I admit that, but that's probably what's getting me. So let's try to just straight up run it. I think it does end. There is a spot that is free. I do, I believe. Maybe not. Maybe I don't. I've used that before, and I really wanted to try beating him without it, because I have. It's just, it just trivializes that, and it makes me feel even worse. Is that a key, normal key item that I need to get again? Because if I don't, then I have to go get it, I have to go get it. And I really don't want to. I could beat him without it. Ah! That's the thing, is I also need to learn him. Motherfucker! I need to also learn. The thing is I used it before when I just wasn't getting any headway on the guy. And he kept pissing me off, so I just said fuck it, and I used it. Yeah, I shouldn't have tried to run it after he hit me there. I should have just said fuck. I'm not very good at paying attention to my surroundings. I admit I didn't realize I was there already. God, I am so impatient, and the way I play games is I don't really pay attention a lot. I usually just look at my character half the time. I do look at where I'm going, but most of the time I'm following my character. very straightforward run there. Hey! Keep your fucking hands to yourself, rude. Let's just try running. It does end right in front of his face. Because otherwise he'd hit himself. So it has to end right in front of him. There's a limit to it. There's a, like everything. And my own that I tried to run. Manist, you're like right up on me, you dildo! I hate it when he does that. I really, that was not even an attempt. I hate when he just walks at my face, because I don't know what he's going to do. And has also cheap attack right at the beginning. I wasn't expecting that attack, so I got hit by it. When I fucking hit the button, though. But goddamn. Don't you love those boss fights where you just die immediately? A second? In a second? Immediately? That was rude. Great attempt on that. By the way, that was my best one yet. Almost as bad as defiled amygdala killing me the second I entered my boss, her boss fog, and I lose a million souls or a million blood echoes. Can you not? I stalled for some reason. I accidentally stopped. You're alive. Okay. I was about to say, don't lock onto the humanities branches. Otherwise, I will miss. If I don't lock onto him, I have a habit of missing. Because this weapon. I love it, but it has some weird arches. That's also why I lock on. This weapon's good, but it misses a lot if I don't lock on. My anus! Don't surprise me, please. Motherfucker, I rolled too soon! That hurt. I rolled way too soon. Again, I rolled too soon. What is happening? Okay, that time I didn't roll at all. Do I have to have some bad attempts in order to get some good attempts? Again? Like two good attempts and then I fail miserably here? But that's why I didn't hit that. My anus! It hurts! I don't like that. I don't like when you touch me. Shot, motherfucker. I either have to roll backwards or it should have ended there. Right in front of him. Otherwise, then it canonically hits him. I don't think that's how that works. Why does it take forever for me to learn these things? So then I have to either force myself to get the stupid pendant, or I roll backwards. Because that's not how that should work. I've seen people run at him. Wow, good job! That was a jump. Didn't mean to do that at all. That was meant to be a roll. But I was running. Alright. Oh god, I can't see. Wow, that guy hit me twice. I did not mean to jump there. I jumped right into that. That was tasty. And I already wasted 3 Estus. Great. Don't let your patience die, friends. That's what happens with me. He's watching me. That's what happens is when my patience falls, I start to fail miserably. I told you I'm bad at Madness. I'm just bad at him. He's not hard, I'm bad at him. One of the few bosses I am actually on. That's not what I expected at all. Huh. So no, it's not. Rolling backwards would not make sense, because then you have to time that not knowing where it is on you. It has to be running at him. From a distance, then. And... the problem is I have anxiety, and I don't feel like people are enjoying me dying constantly, showing how bad I am, and that makes me feel worse, even though I know that's not the case. And then people don't like hearing me saying that, and that's what makes people leave. I've pushed plenty of people away for the way I act, but that's who I am. I rolled that, you jerk! Unfortunately, though, that is who I am. I have a lot of stress, and I just don't like showing constant failure. Especially when people come from bigger streamers who love to challenge run this, when they see me playing it, they're just like, oh, this guy's a scrub. And yeah, I play the game normal. I don't like challenge running. As much as it would be fun, I just don't have the patience or the time. I can't play this game hours on end, day after day. Play it for... I could probably do a couple playthroughs as a game and that's about it. And then I just want to do something else. Miss! That's why I rolled. fucking Monster Hunter levels of fucking healing. No matter how much I feel like I'm gotten better at this game, I'm still reminded that I'm trash. And look, I know I'm not. I'm not bad at this game, it's just my anxiety and stress talking. Don't jump back! That's gonna be easy, but there's one attack that I'm mad at. That's dodging his grab. Because half the time I'm in his face and I can't tell the difference between his grab and his fire breath to an extent. They look similar. Because I'm way too close to him now. They look very similar. Time I realize I'm crap, and I get hit by it all the damn time. And I wasn't even ready to start dodging at that point. Oh, I know what I'm talking about. The one where they shot the volley straight in my face caught me completely off guard and threw me off. That one's easier to dodge than the others. I was just caught completely off guard. And then I was trying to heal. I had the heal, and then he fucking was right in my face when he landed on me. Boo on you, Menace. Boo on you. I know all of your attacks. I know how to dodge them. It's just execution at this point. Except for that one that fucking surrounds me from all ends. That one I sworn I knew how to dodge, but I don't. That's alright. Running at him. It should be. Or there's a limit to it somewhere. would take the time to sit there and lock off, turn around, and roll under it, but I don't know if that's gonna work. That's my only recourse at this point, because nothing else is working. It catches up to me way too fast. Start going immediately once I notice it. Aside from his staff going down, but I can't really... Yeah, okay, because he immediately goes like this. So I gotta sit there, when he doesn't immediately move his staff up into the air, I gotta sit there and start running. Because that catches me way too quick. That's the thing, though, that I have... The way that I tell which is that he slams his staff to the ground. They look very similar when they're not, just to me. It's just because my eyes are not great for that. When I see him moving his staff, it's either it's up or slab down, and like a lot of things just look alike to me when they actually aren't. I'm just not good at telling the difference. Come on, man! Need to kill you at all, but I don't like you. Ah, this has officially been the boss with the most kills on me. Of course. At this point, it's not even gonna feel or look good that I beat him. It's just gonna be like, oh, you beat him. Good job. Not like, oh god, you beat him first try. Congratulations. Thank you. I'm getting careless and missing. I ruled that one! Come on, Menace! I'm right there! No! I'm missing now. Why am I missing? And like, my depth of perception is so unreal. Way too early. What the hell was I thinking? And I rolled back, not on the side. Oh my god, now I'm getting careless. Now I'm just getting fucking impatient and careless. Alright, stop that. That's gotta stop right now. This is already a shoddy fight, even if I don't win. I don't like winning a fight so bad. Yeah, I knew it. I was trying to get to you. Every time I know it would catch me. Of course that's the win I get. Shoddy as fuck. I knew how to dodge that, I just was fucking... It was just too far away and it was catching up way too quickly. Or even then, it may not have even been the distance, it may have been just how when I started running at him. Too late. I have to start immediately. Knew how to dodge it, I thought so. Wasn't executing it right. Yay! Go collect my nothing. Fucker. Yeah, you're not a hard fight at all. No problem. I've beaten you once, a very long time ago. So I should be able to beat you Like, after a couple deaths, of course, but I should be able to beat you a lot easier than the first time I've had against you. That's usually how it works. I've had very much trouble against a lot of bosses, and I've beaten them very easily in several attempts after that. That's just usually how that works for me. Like, there was one time where Pontiff, my first fight with Pontiff Solvan 3, was the bane of my existence. The second time I fought him, I beat him, I think, second try. And then, my most recent stream of Dark Souls, and my Let's Play, I had a hard time with him. He also was the one that also cost me a bunch of souls as well on top of in my Let's Play. Level that up, why not? Get my dex up. Done. Now forever bleeding. You're not blind, your shit's just covered in resin. I don't know how you can't tell that. Open your eyes though, dude. You'd be able to see. You'd still be able to see inside your helmet. It'd just be dark as fuck. That's like doing this. Covering your eyes and having your eyes open. You could still see.
Dragons. We knights, exhilaration, bowel unders, if I twice. Me? That who could is it that I'm like? Me? That who could is it that I'm like? Farewell, human. Lead back.
That not count as seeing him, because I totally saw him.
But Mark.
Yes, here we go.
Yes. He's called ferocious. I see thy intent. Good, good. I've taken, and I owe thee much. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Thank you.
Into a stone carving. It'd be great if NPCs like him would respond to that.
Oh, So you bought my carvings.
Time for Calamite to meet his demise. Or should I say, time for Calamite to meet his demise. I love that sometimes they don't jump and sometimes they do. It's brilliant. Especially when you're surrounded by dogs. I also love how those dogs are ish. More than the dogs. I get this is the past of Lucio and its prime. Or the past of not Lucio, it's the past of Goku.
Forgotten and
deteriorated. The amount of times I've gone for his tail and almost killed him. Getting his tail is a pain in the ass, but I have it. Okay, I rolled. See, he stands up also to do a different attack. For his calamity attack. Bad attack. Ah, God, I got into it. Calamite touched my no-no. Spot. He touched my no-no. You are the best Dark Souls player ever. You are definitely the best Dark Souls player ever. Oh. And you don't roll back, you jump. That's impressive. I can jump backwards. I these opportunities to hit you. Okay, that camera jump. I had a weird camera jump there. Like, I was still against a wall. I don't really give a shit. But, like, fuck. Like, I really don't want to give a shit about that, so. It's my fault for being against a wall. There goes Menace's souls. Oh, wait, I spent them. Never mind. There goes that command. Why am I dying to Calamite? I have no business dying to Calamite. At this rate, I haven't done good against him yet. And I've beaten. I've done far better against Mass than those tribes. This guy is technically by far easier than even Artorias is. Artorias looks fairly easy himself. It's just he's a human-esque character. He's a giant, but he's a human-esque character with a much more straightforward attack. Weird that I am better against that than I am against any other type of enemy. Human-esque players. Human-esque enemies. Bosses. Than I am against any other being. At least they made a dragon a pretty good fight. Most of the dragons in the game. Don't even get me started against Ancient Dragon and Dragon God. Ugh. Let's just make them two, probably one of the more crazy designed bosses, even though I don't really care for them. Oh, one shot. Like, come on, puzzle boss. You hit me with your pooper scoopers.
Motherfucker! You're right on top of me. I am dying to Calamite!
Why? Give me a moment, I need to step away.
I need to step. Let me stretch.
Rusty, and I've been playing. That's it. is.
I am gorgeous.
Am I though? I'm gonna die again to him 50 more times. And then I'm gonna beat the game, and then I'm gonna die 1,000 times to a Salem demon. Because that's the hardest boss. I've only beaten a Silent Demon by one. That hit you long before you jumped. That's alright. Just getting my ass kicked by a dragon. Got my ass kicked a bunch of times by a guy named Manus. Now I'm dying to a dragon. And dogs are jumping me. Motherfucking dog! You're showing better skill than I am! Oh my god, this dog is actually... Stop that! Stop it. Just let me finish off this stupid DLC. Ass Dragon Calamite. Let's go. Come on. How you doing? Dragon, oh my god. Can't break his horn. Stop stomping me to death! I don't remember that being ever a problem. I've already got his tail, I'm not going for that. That's more trouble than me. I just wish the dogs would just not jump. Just stop. You're just pushing. Just stand there and be a bitch. That hit well before you jump, Mr. Ah! high frames while you jump. When I go to jump, I fucking get counter hit. Don't like his run back. It's short, but I just don't like going through the dogs. The run. Cheapskate! Oh, fuck. Gotcha! Stop. Like I said, oh god. Woo! I normally don't dodge that. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. I care about it. I didn't. I dodged! Game Y! Yeah. Well, I finally dodged that one attack that I'm not good at dodging. Can't I just be like every other Souls challenge runner and just be good and know every attack and can dodge it constantly? Those two attacks are very similar. He sits up and does breathes fire, or he uses a fucking grab. I can barely tell the difference. I think one is slower than the other. Or he has a different sit-up position, but I can't tell. Because I'm not really looking at his face. Ugh! I hate it so much. Like, he just kept catching me off guard. I haven't had a chance to really fully get off guard on fucking defense. I'm so undefensive. Come on, dog! You're wasting my time! Fucking... Yes, this is DLC. Beaten the DLC's final boss. Now I'm fighting the last. This is the last boss. Okay, so he's a bit... Okay, I think I got somewhat of it now. He's a bit little hunched over. When he breathes fire, he stands straight up. When he does the grab, he's a bit hunched over. Ow! During this charge, I would have not got hit. I would have not have died there. I would have made it. Fucking counter hit. Yeah, he hit me during the rush over. If he didn't, I would have gotten out of that range of that fire blast. His grab is a bit faster, but still, just because I dodged it twice doesn't mean I'm perfect at it. Annoying. But fair enough. Calamite is easy, though. I don't know why I'm feeling easy. He's nowhere near the hardest dragon any of the systems in the gear is. For me. I could be wrong. It's been a while since I've only fought Madeira once. Still, I feel like out of all the dragons in this game, Madeira is by far the best. Stop, dude! Would you fucking die? I fucking hate dogs in games, I swear to God. Especially Dark Souls, they're the worst. So this, they just don't sit there and get hit. They just fucking dodge all day. You fucking stop! You jumped sideways! Now I'm getting careless! Would you stop? Souls! He doesn't... He just gives me souls and a ring that I don't give a shit about, that I already have. The only thing that I'm doing this for is to fight every boss, because that's how I always play. I don't really care to get anything out of these bosses anymore. Every time I play this game, I will always fight every boss. I don't need anything from him. But he gives me a ring. Useless ring that makes me take more damage upon me wearing it. Which is the same attack he does to me if he grabs me. Can I please? That attack right there. If that would have got me, it would have given me the calamity effect, which does does double damage. I was stuck on a wall. Get up, dude. Okay, I can stop getting stuck on walls now. Half your fire was eaten. Fuck off.
What the hell?!
Alright, I rolled! I mean, it explains my death just now, but I rolled. That explains why I died. That would not have killed me otherwise. I guarantee you, if I survived, I would have rolled immediately afterwards. Yeah, he counter-hitted me. What the hell is going on with me? Yeah, that should have been a roll. I don't know why I screamed what the hell when I know why I died. It's my fault. All of these deaths are not any other thing. Everything, every reaction, every death I take. Every death I take. Of course. If only I could sing. Every souls I make, I'll be killing. Death, I think. Every move you do, I'll be killing. Dark Souls parry you've ever ripped. That sucks. Stalker. It's a good song. Hella beat. Time to beat the meat. That's how you get it, tail weapon. I rolled that. One. Got your tail. Hey. Got your neck. Ah, come on. I was trying to roll. Oh, damn it. Maybe I should have gone the other way. Fuck. Okay, I knew he was charging, but I just got... didn't time it right. I knew he was charging, but I just didn't time it right. Fuck, stop dying already. You're making me more and more impatient. And... everything. Wow. At this point, I think he's surpassing Manus's defeats of me. Like, it's just killing me. This guy's easier than Manus. What's going on here? Why is it every time I stream, I just fail miserably? Artorias is by far the easiest fight this time around. Oh, I know I do. I just don't know why I'm dying. This guy is not hard. He is probably the second easiest boss, or third easiest boss in this DLC. Artorias is by far, for me, the easiest fight in this DLC. Followed by either this guy or the Sanctuary Guardian, followed by Manus being the last. I'm just better at human bosses, because they have the least varied attack patterns. And this guy doesn't even have a lot of attacks. It's just, he's a dragon, and he fucking swoops and boops and flies around and swings and touches me all over the place. Like, I know Artorias' attacks. I know all these bosses' attacks, but Artorias' attacks are so straightforward. And yet, I got crushed by him. A bit, but I still managed. I know Manus' attacks too, but yeah, there was one. This guy is just plain out killing me because I am either not doing the roll on time, or I'm just trying to heal when I get invaded. This guy's evil. They all are. Nope! That by account should have actually hit me. But I wasn't expecting it, so thanks for doing it. And I dodged. But I was not expecting that attack. Fucking cheap shot, asshole! Ah, you kissed me! Fucker. No, I rolled into it! Ah! That's his fucking calamity effect. Oh, he gives you a ring that does just that. With no... I don't think it gives you any other benefit of just taking double damage. It might be good for people who want to challenge themselves, even though people already challenge themselves by beating this game with their own fucking bare fists and fucking consumables only, and good lord, I've watched a shit ton of that. Fucking some of those runs take like 10 hours for one fight, and I've watched it, and good lord, the patience of some people. I mean, probably, just, I don't know any, not that I need a cheap way to kill it. I'm not struggling in the fact that I don't know how to fight this thing. There probably are, I don't know any ways, and I'm not gonna use it. I'm not struggling on this fight, I'm making mistakes. And plus, cheaping my way of killing an enemy is not something I want to do. I don't like cheating enemies. done it before on bosses and other things in the game, and I don't like it. It's just not fun. What's the point? I'm failing miserably because I'm sneaking. Nobody can see. I can never get a good win when I'm lying. I always have to show how bad I am. God, I missed time. I misjudged stuff. Defensive! Stop, dude! Please, just let me stay healed. Calamese, come on! I'm healing with ample time. Thank you. minus all the fuck-ups there when he fucking grabbed me and all the time spent trying to heal, that is... I had ample times to heal, and I was healing any chance I can get, even when he was going to hit me, because if he would have hit me there normally, I would have fucking died. If he would have hit me there normally, I would have died. So I was taking any chances I can get to just get healed. And since he grabbed me, I had the Calamity effect on me, which means I would have taken double damage, which means I'm glad I didn't take any damage at all during that, because I would have died. Especially if I was rolling. It's not hard. I was just making all these dumb mistakes. Him hitting me there put me on the massive defense, which is why I kept freaking taking all this damage when I was trying to heal, because I was getting careless, trying not to die. When I should have just stayed calm, that's a big issue, is you gotta remain calm in these fights. Especially on fights that have multiple phases. Freed is no exception from those who hurt you. One wrong slip up can cost you everything in those type of fights, especially the ones that have multiple phases, like Super Freed, who has three. Give me a Titanite slab that I don't need, but I'll take it somewhere else. Why not? It's a free slab. That was unnecessarily annoying. That wasn't even hard, it was just unnecessarily annoying. Like, I've never struggled against Calamite that much. Maybe not even on my first playthrough. And I know I spent time trying to cut his tail a long time ago, and I've nearly killed him like 50 times just trying to get the dang tail. It's so easy that you can kind of beat him by accident if you're not careful. By, you know, trying to go for his tail cut. And me killing him by accident. Because it's not working. I've done it. His tail is rough. You gotta get him to swoop and then get behind him, right underneath his tail at the right spot, and drop it. And if you miss it, there goes that tail off. And it's an annoying time to hit. It's annoying. Because he doesn't have any other opportunities to hit his tail. End of his tail, not the face. You have to hit towards the end of the tail on top of it. At a right spot. Meaning you can't hit too far up or too far down the tail. It's really annoying. Seath's, I think, is more annoying, though. Even though his tail's left open a bit longer, or a bit more, they only have, like, one opportunity to hit it. And then Seath's, you gotta actually run behind him, though. When it comes to Calamite's tail, you're actually already behind him. You just gotta dodge the tail and not, like, you either gotta sidestep it or roll it, and then you gotta make sure you don't go too far or you can't hit his tail. With Seath, you gotta wait for an attack, and you gotta get behind him in the time frame. And then not get fucking smacked. Oh yeah, I'm done. DLC's done. DLC is done, the final boss time. Is dead. Except for Gwyn. Who I'm probably gonna die epically to. I don't know, last time I beat Gwyn, I parried the crap out of him.
You sorry fool.
receive, and that of chaos. Black Knights for your favorite weapons. It's probably where I got my halberd. If you miss your chances of getting your Black Knight weapon off the various Black Knights throughout the game, you can come here and farm these guys infinitely, unlike the other Black Knights that die after one defeat. They despawn. These guys are going to despawn infinitely. This is also where I practice my parrying. More or less, I'm better at parrying swords than I am any other weapon, to be fair. Not so much swords, I'm also decent at clubs. Anything that has a swing, straightforward stab or a swing to the side, I'm better at. When it comes down to stuff like halberds or spears, I'm not so good at. That would have hurt if I failed it. I don't know that attack. I'm surprised you could parry a smash attack. The one that he's smashing. An overhead, rather. That's the one I just parried, it's an overhead smush. I don't know if you can parry his forward stab, like maybe you can. To be fair, it kind of wouldn't make sense, but you definitely shouldn't be able to parry his anything, that'd be hilarious. Oops. Ah! Uh-oh, what am I doing? You turned me around, dude. I had it. I tried two-handing him. Turned me around, and I didn't even realize it. I don't think he did. I think I turned around, but I just didn't see him. All I know is I was looking at him, go to parry, and then I'm like, oh shit, I'm turning around. I tried the two-hand parry. Or two-hand riposte, and I failed it. Just getting some practices in. I don't think I'm gonna be able to parry Gwen as easily as I did my first time around. Ow! What the hell? I'm getting impatient. I just want to practice. But I don't need to. I can just run past these guys. To be fair, though, I've only done parried Gwyn once, and I've parried him all the way to death. I just was surprised it even happened, and I haven't practiced it. But that was the last time I actually fought Gwyn, so I haven't. This is my first time fighting him in 2 years. Oh yeah, let's get my non-soul. It's an annoying run there, anyway. I'll take it! On it. useless, but I'll take it. Yeah, you back off. Oh, hello. Black Knight Great Axe, which is one that I'm very, very bad at. Decent at the Halberd, but I'm still not good at it. Here in the boss room. Or not! Thanks! Ah! Oi! Oi! Nailed it! I stood there trying to parry. Not something I can just go easily practice unless I get summoned by somebody and they let me. Before all that, I was getting summoned into people's worlds, fighting Gwyn with a group of randoms. It was fun. Someone made a guy named Majin Buu, I think, if I recall correctly. That was interesting enough. Anyway, and then I parried Gwyn into oblivion. It was quite fun. Fun fact, the first time I beat him, I cheesed him with stalagmite. Boy! Ah! My first time I ever beat Gwyn, I gotta block that first attack to get that rhythm going. After he hits me once, then I'm on the defense, and then my rhythm is gone. And I already have only have one bit of practice, and that was 2 years ago now. Otherwise, I could just pulverize Gwyn right here and now. But first, fun fact, first time I ever fought Gwyn, I was, well, again, new, but still, like, I was very bad at him. His attacks are very fast, and he's very aggressive. I beat him using the stalagmite. That's another form of cheese that I just, while it got me the victory, I don't like how I felt. Ever since then, I've beaten him very, 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 very easily, just by dodging him. But he's still very aggressive. It's just, I want to parry him, it's fun. It's another way to cheese him, but it's through skill, so to speak. While parrying, my parrying has gotten a lot better over the years, I'm still shoddy at it. And I just want a bunch of kiln clips. I need a bunch of kiln clips. Best death today is the elevator death, though. I don't think that's gonna be topped anytime soon. You want that elevator, bruh? Nah, bruh. Dude just fucking charges in and headbutts me with his fucking horn. Or whatever. Whatever protruding out of his face is weird. Dude, this dude's all tied up with metallic chains and this wrecking ball thing, and he's got a freaking horn that's protruding out of his head, and he fucking headbutts me off the fucking elevator while that dude is also on the elevator, preventing me from easily just getting onto it. So I gotta avoid two dudes. And the dude that's all chained up is actually very strong. Meaning most of my attacks will bounce right off of him on top of it, if not all of them. Let me move on to New Game 3, I think, which I'm on, I believe. I'm on New Game Plus right now. I should be on New Game 3 shortly after. Black Knight died. 4,000 souls, that's really not a lot, considering what I'm wearing. Alright, win. How many times do I gotta fail parrying you? Ah! Oi! 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 Hey, bro. Rude. Ah, stab. I'm not gonna parry that. Must you? Aggressive asshole. That was too early. Too early, asshole! Bomb, bomb, bomb! Right in the dick! And dead. That was actually shoddy, but there it is. I have his timing down for the first swing, where he jumps at you. Unfortunately, though, the timing of it was just a little too early, or I was doing it a little too late. Because the more I can start paying him immediately right from the get-go. I gotta practice that. I really do. But he's not hard. Because parrying him is not hard. It's hard to practice a final boss when when you have no other ways of fighting him.
Fight all. Bless thy safe return. Let Garth and Frampt serve. We are here to serve your highness.
That's besides the stalagmite that I used to fight him the first time. That's about as trivial as you're gonna get. Unless you sit there and get him stuck.
Let true god be cast upon the world.
And I was hitting him through the stalagmite.
Our lord returns.
Done. All right. Time to get to Sif. I have to make it to Sif. I have to beat Smo. And I have to turn in that soul for a freaking spell. And then I have to get the shield of Artorias from Sif's soul. And then I have to get Smo's hammer. And I believe that is Plat. Funny though, even though I did it in roundabout ways, going to a food pantry, nice. Even though I did it in a roundabout ways, it still only takes 3 new games to do this. I could have easily gotten Smo's hammer already, but it doesn't matter considering I fought Ornstein twice, but it doesn't matter because I need to go into game 3 anyway. The door automatically opens. I'm an idiot. I always forget which side. Oops, I was on the right side. Oops, I just didn't grab it. I didn't. Oops. Oops, I was right. No, the door doesn't automatically open. What am I doing? What? What? Fine, I'll go through the place normally though, sure. That should have gave me the big pilgrim key, but it didn't. I don't know why I said the door opens on my phone. When I know I need a key for it. Do I need to talk to Oscar? Is that what's going on? No. That's not. I'll talk to
regrettably.
Remember having to do that at all, but alright. How does the key get onto you when the boss has it? Whoa! How did that happen? Wait. Did you... You did what I think... He stood there, didn't he? He stood there and let the boss just pummel him off. Oh, that's great. It's weird seeing a new player. It's not often that I see new Dark Souls. I'm sure there's tons of them, I just don't. You don't see it because they're not on stream. Oh, that was hilarious. Good time. Good timing. Wow, I took no damage. Excuse me. I farted. I'm gonna speedrun a game that I'm not even actually speedrunning. I'm just rushing. Ah!
Yeah!
That did that much damage with a rusty ass sword. How dare you? I'm surprised Zero didn't need it. Oh, I can't add this. That's right, I need the red again. That's alright. I'm surprised me and Zero didn't get it. Which means it's probably gonna be a little bit before Zero and me continue. He's gonna be working a lot more this season. So I'm not sure when. Sad, but I'll take it. Did I not die there? Goodbye. To be fair, I could just go down here and fight Sif. And get smooshed by Hattle. I'm not doing Sif yet. I'm gonna do his alternate crits. This is another way me and Zero could have taken to get past Taurus. But we took the new Rondo Lizard route. Good on him for working hard. He'll return eventually. Probably once this was good. Yeah, we took the new Londo Ruins route, which ended up coming this way anyway, so we could have just taken that.